Raymond Tito Serrano Tito. Is there only one Tito? Felix Tito Trinidad? Now there's two, huh?
Yes, sir.
You fighting Brad Solomon, True TV, man. Talk to us about this fight.
October 16th. It's going to be... You want to see the sharpest Raymond Tito Serrano there is, you know? I'm fighting a guy with a good record.
Undefeated?
Undefeated. But I've been there before, and I know what it takes, you know what I mean? So, we working.
Lucas Matisse versus Pistole at the StubHub Center, the home of the upset. Upsets, how do you see that fight playing out?
What, Lucas Matisse?
Pistole versus Pistole.
Lucas Matisse going to win.
Pistole's coming off that big knockout, man. He knocked out Aideen. No one ain't even put Aideen down, you know?
You know, you can never count Matisse out, though. He's a strong fighter, man. He's been there before, you know. He fought the best fighters out there. He got a lot of experience, man.
What do you think? Bob Arum said that two of the opponents could be Lucas Matisse or Juan Manuel Marquez 5. Which one would you prefer to see?
Which one?
Juan Manuel Marquez 5 with Pacquiao or Lucas Matisse? Who would you rather see Pacquiao step into the ring with for his comeback fight?
Lucas Matisse.
Isn't that a dangerous fight, though, for a comeback, Matisse?
Yeah, I think it is. But being so that Manny and Pacquiao and Marquez fought so many times, man, I think I'd rather see him fight Matisse, you know?
What about Terrence Crawford?
Terrence Crawford.
People want to see him with Terrence Crawford. They feel that Terrence Crawford is the truth.
I like that fight. I think Terrence Crawford can beat him.
What about, did you see the stunt that Fury pulled, man, this morning?
I didn't see it, but I heard about it, man.
What do you think, man? What's up with that guy? You think he hit himself too many times in the head? You seen those videos where he uppercuts himself?
I think he did he a wrestler.
Yeah, you're a wrestler. How do you see that fight playing out? Klitschko Fury?
Man, Klitschko's a beast, man. You know, at the end of the day, you know what you got to do to win. He's strong, and I think he'll knock him out.
Mayweather, 49-0, he's retired. You think he's gonna stay retired or he's gonna come back for one more, break the Marciano record? What do you think?
I think he's gonna stay retired.
Yeah, why?
There's nothing more out there for him to prove. You know, he got all the money.
There's money though, he likes money. The money team, TNT.
Yeah, maybe he'll come back one more, I don't know.
Hackett, what you think, man? What? He's gonna stay retired or he's gonna come back?
Of course he's not. Why would he turn away from guaranteed $30 million every time?
That's
he's
what I'm saying.
He might stay away for a good year just to let things heat up, and whoever comes on top of that crop, that's gonna be, you know, with Thurman, Porter, Garcia, out of all those guys that's in the big group right now, whoever comes out the top of that, I think he can come back one more time and make it 50.
Who would you like to see him step into the ring with if he comes back?
If he come back, me and him.
How does that play out?
Believe it or not, we got similar things we do. And I don't know.
Let me see your Philly shirt real quick.
I would just have to get
the shoulder roll.
Oh, I can't show it to him. I would show it to him just in case it happens. Yeah. But no, I mean, really, if I ever could get that fight,
yeah.
I don't know. It would be a great fight.
I'll pay for it, though. I'll support
it. Of course you would, because it would be the Rocky effect. It'd be a guy we never saw really fight. None of my fights are on YouTube for a reason. So it'll be like, what the hell? But nah, really, I would like to see him and Danny, only because Danny from Philly. Or him and Tito Serrano. One of those 47s, you know what I mean?
Tito, who would you like to see Mayweather step into the ring if he comes back?
Same thing, Garcia. Really,
what about Golovkin, man? The fans want Golovkin. Golovkin said it dropped to 154.
That's like, okay.
Fancy's like asking for
like
too
I said
much.
Before, that's like evil KNIEVEL thing. He joked over 49 buses. Let's see if he can jump over 49 buses with a big ass 18-wheeler on the end.
Yeah.
Like, nah, like that's too much. He gonna go down Hall of Fame without Golovkin in. You know what I mean? So
what do you think? That's just too much. The fans are asking for too much.
Yeah, like,
they just want to see him
lose. You
know
what it is? They just want to see him lose. They never gonna be happy till he lose. So they want to keep putting bigger and better people, but. Man, Floyd's the best, man. He ain't got nothing to prove.
Tell the fans where to follow you.
Raymond Tito Serrano, _TitoS.
Greg Hackett, 86 on Instagram, and Greggy Fisher on Facebook.